Hi there. She's a liar. She's a manipulator. I cannot find a patent on any of her lasers or on her name.
The reason why the patent surfaced was because of me. I'm very proud to say that. I want to make sure that Lasement Inc. suffers. I'm very proud to say that. I'm very proud to say that. That's wrong.
This is a lie. The laser is actually breaking open the encapsulated tumor and allowing the cancer to metastasize and spread throughout the body. This is a lie.
That's wrong.
This is a lie. Dr. Carpenter feeds off of her patients' fears. she also uses a form of spiritual bondage. A form of spiritual bondage. A form of spiritual bondage.
If you're gonna run, have fast, you're gonna run. And if you're gonna jump, how high you gonna jump? Are you perpetrating?